since we have 2 hours and 4 minutes left to go before we blow the place up or whatever's going to happen at that point in time here. Joe Benson with you, of course, and I'm just noting here how many people I've worked with at the sound. I've known this young lady probably longer than anyone else. I worked with her. Well, we weren't going to go that far back.
Well, I started when I was 7, so.
So there you go.
Yeah.
There you go. And that eight-year period, that was intense. Rita Wilde is here, and we've done many, many things on the air over the years and off the air as well, and all involving music. You've got one of the best musical minds I know and one of the best jackets we've seen today so far. What you got going here? What have you picked for us?
I've picked a song, but I'd like to say before I play that song that I'm just very blessed and grateful to have been a part of this. I say those words a lot. But when I look back at things, I just, you know, how can I be sad? Because I have had this wonderful opportunity and coming here to the sound and getting back to playing, you know, music on the radio is what I got into the business for.
Amen.
And that was very special. So thank you, Peter Burton. Thank you, Dave Beasing. That just made my life so much better. Life is about choices and chances, opportunities, and gratitude towards the listeners, because you folks have just been amazing to all of us here at the sound, to myself personally, and to all my colleagues. I can't tell you how fun it's been working with the ones I've never worked with before. Of course, I know what it was like with Joe and Mikey and everybody else that I've worked with, Tony and Cynthia. I know them and I know